Hi, my name is Jason Kang. I'm a full-stack developer working in South Korea. We're going to use a terminal and SSH to access the server. Now I'm going to access the server from the terminal using the public IP we just created. And from there, I'm going to install Nginx, which is a web server, to allow the users to access my server using port 80. So apt update and apt install Nginx. And after installing it, you gotta start the service. Now let's check the status. It's running perfectly fine. So let's get the public IP. So now let's use the public IP to access our server using port 80. This is the default HTML file that Nginx provides. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna change the direction of this file. It will open our blog instead of the default HTML file. And we're gonna upload our project to the server. They are all uploaded. So let's go back to the server. You see it inside. But like I said, it's pointing towards the default HTML file that Nginx provides. Now you see that the directory has been uploaded. But like I said, Nginx is pointing towards the default Nginx HTML file, so I'm gonna change the direction so that it will open my blog instead of the default HTML. Let's go to the settings. If you see, the root directory is var www HTML, so I'm gonna move my project to that directory. Now I want to go to the directory. You see, it's right here. So let's change the settings. Let's change the directory to medium clone. And then we'll restart the service. Check the status. And then we'll refresh this. You'll see the blog. But you can see that this IP is right there. But you know, but then when you go to Google or naver.com, you don't use their IPs, you use their domain. So I'm gonna associate this IP with my domain so that you can access this using the domain. Let's go back to Naver Cloud Platform. So now let's go back to Naver Cloud Platform and update our domain settings. So go to console, go to global DNS. And my domain is right here. So I'm gonna point my A record to the public IP that I created. So the public IP is right here. So I'm gonna add A record blog.codon.world. And then I'm gonna publish this. Now that I published the A record, I'm going to go back to the blog and use the domain to access the web page. There we go. And let me open it in a different browser. That's it. And that's it for today. In the next session, I'm going to talk about what Nginx does and how it helps you access your project. And as always, if you want to learn something specific, please leave them in the comments below so I can answer your questions. Thank you and stay tuned.